We just got a new update from Fort Worth and have some good news to share. A firefighter has been released from the hospital and is recovering at home right now. We just got those new pictures of Clint Robinson. He was one of four crew members on board a fire engine when it crashed and flipped Tuesday morning. Now he's in the rehab process, which could take up to 3 months. Captain Daniel Terrell remains in the hospital tonight, but we're told he has been moved out of intensive care.